the Standing Eight Count Special Report.
I thought that it was kind of early. You know, it depends on how the ref looked at it. And I thought maybe the ref looked at it, and maybe my perspective, the guy turned his back. You know, by him turning his back, I think it makes it real hard to let the fight continue. I think that's kind of a sign of giving up. But I think he's young. I think he's a young fighter. I think he's inexperienced right now. I think one of the things he should have done is grab and hold. And if he would have grabbed and held, I think that would have made a big difference. I think he would have had enough time to recover and make the referee understand that, you know, he's not hurt, and the fight would have got continued. But by him turning his back, it kind of made it kind of questionable, very questionable.
This fraternity known as the Contender is growing by leaps and bounds. We're now through season four. Just kind of comment in general about how it has grown, and what were your impressions of season four?
I thought it was great. I thought that maybe it kind of diminished a little bit because, you know, they changed it to network Versus. They went from NBC to ESPN to Versus. I think it might have fell off a little bit, but still, as far as the talent and the ethic and the fight skills that these guys come with, I think it's just as good as ever. I think that boxing is just, I think it's just falling off a little bit, but I think that it shouldn't, because I was just telling another guy earlier, I don't think MMA should take nowhere close to boxing. I mean, because it takes skill to box. I mean, MMA, guys are just fighting. I mean, boxing, you got to have skill. You have to do this for a long period of time to actually to conquer the next guy.
What's next for Grady Brewer? Possibly something in Lawton on ESPN? A birdie told me.
Yeah. Well, I'm trying to get a fight possibly maybe in June. I'm not sure what date. They're trying to get a date set. And, you know, I fought for IBO World Eliminator Bout, so I'll be fighting possibly for the IBO World Belt, Bacon Belt, here in June. I'm hoping. Right now, just everything up for grabs. I'm just kind of waiting, just kind of just seeing. I'm just working out, training, getting ready, so I can be ready for whoever they bring toward me.
This was the Standing Eight Count Special Report.